witnesses and a small group is all you need, given, you know, the makeup of the Senate. I'm not counting on it. I do think that at the very least, will be televised, right? The process of the cover-up, the arguments against letting the country hear from, you know, hear from John Bolton and hear from Mick Mulvaney, hear from Rudy Giuliani, for that matter, who seems to want to testify. You know, at least that will be public, at the very, very least, right? So that the country can hear about what this president doesn't want them to hear.
I think you make a great point, and that's why understanding these rules, as Chuck